Howdy, folksy, and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout New Vegas, is brought to you by my amazing supporters over on Patreon. And now we're hungry, in addition to having a crippled limb and being tired. What does hunger do to us? -1 strength, that's our carrying capacity, which... at this point, we're okay, so we're gonna suck it up. It might be a problem in the future. What? Hey!
What was that for?
Bye! Come on. Open the door. Thank you. I mean, are you gonna throw at me? I have a grenade. Well, a dynamite. Dude's just like, I got this. That's right, get nice and close. Thank you. I saw an eyeball in there. Good times. Anybody else? All right. Crowbar, an egg timer. All right, and some whiskey, which we'll just go ahead and leave behind. 22 revolver, bottle cap, dynamite, and scrap metal, which I don't care about yet. All right, how many more we got in here? Do a crouch. These are like, at this point in the game, these are the worst places to be in because it's all tight quarters and everything. Whereas like, I mean, you've seen how we are at long range with our rifle. We can just like pick targets off and it's super easy, but this is like very dangerous. Because we don't have armor that's worth anything, ammo is limited, and we're not like super well versed with our firearms. Thankfully, it looks like this was just those two guys. Can't drink from the toilet, immersion ruined. 0 out of 10. Worst game ever. All right, well, what do we got? Armor case. Dynamite, I'm not too interested in their armor. This, however. Some frag mines. That pleases me. All right, so we have, nope. Yeah. Motorcycle helmet might be worthwhile. And a grenade box with some fragmentation grenades. Sweet. Oh, quit your belly aching. All right, well, we violenced our way through this place without really much issue at all. So I think what we're gonna do is fast travel back to Good Springs. Were I playing this on my own, I'd probably hoof it, but that's because normally when I play these, I disable fast travel if possible, but for the sake of a let's play, I'm not going to because it's just going to unreasonably slow things down. It's the same for like Skyrim.
You looking to buy some supplies?
But at least there they have like the caravan system, which is like a really good, you know, idea. It's like, yeah, okay, you can, you know, not use the fast travel, but still get around. Okay. Wow, this thing is worth a lot of money. Alright. Here, let's go like this so that I can actually kind of quickly get through this. We'll sell this one. Actually, I'm gonna sell them both because I'm not gonna use them. Caravan shotgun, I'm going to hold on to. Freaking 40 dynamite. I'm gonna get rid of the long fuse dynamite because it takes too long to pop off. Get rid of a varmint rifle. Let's see here. What are we currently? Oh, our cowboy hat's broken. That's okay. I want to keep it, I think, because of the perception bonus. And now we sell drugs. So many drugs. Blood pack. I don't know if these heal you over time in Project Nevada. I'm going to hold on to it just in case. The healing powder we'll hold on to. Hydra I want to keep. Jet can go. Med-X, definitely keep. Rad-X, we'll hold on to it as like a maybe. Stealth Boy can go. Okay, miscellaneous, so much random crap. Vision battery, medical braces I wanna keep. SIGs can go. Where money can go, sensor module, and surgical tubing. I think that's everything. I ain't selling bullets, I can tell you guys that. All right, so. We are getting more stuff than he has caps, so we're gonna have to start pulling some things off of him here. Let's see, do you have any microfusion cells? Like, I could use ammo. I'll take ammo. Or did I buy them all? I think I bought them all. Ooh, laser pistol. We already have one. Overcharged energy cells. Do you have just normal energy cells? You do not. Again, I probably bought all of those. Well, I think 9mm rounds are one, so I'm gonna buy a bunch of those. Not gonna worry about, and he's only got a couple of the special 5.56 rounds, so I'm not gonna worry about those. Some mods for 357. That's about it. Holy crap, dude. Seriously, you don't have anything? Nothing that I want. Silence 22 pistols are tempting. A stim pack. And a toaster. Yeah, wow, okay. So in that case, well, what can we... Because like I was going to sell him dynamite and stuff too, but he just doesn't have really anything worth anything here. Let's pull one of these off. There we go. Bam! We took all his money!
Another satisfied customer.
You're a dick and I hate you.
Take it easy now.
And if I could, I would. All right. So we need food, we need water. We need to take care of ourselves. I don't know if we can actually crash in here. Let's find out.
Hello?
Hey Trudy, how's it going?
I'm glad that business is over. I like it when Good Springs is nice and quiet.
Yep.
Got a special discount for you after what you done for us.
Let's see here. No. I'm gonna take that purified water, though, and the dirty water. She has some money on her. I suppose we can offload some stuff here. Wow, holy shit, I should have sold stuff here. She's paying much better. Oh, well, I guess the downside is she's only got like 200 caps. Here, there we go. Nice.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Let's see, and you do not sell rooms.
Be careful out there.
I think we might be able to crash at Doc Mitchell's or possibly up here. I could probably like break into somebody's house and sleep, but I have a feeling that wouldn't go over too good. So let's go harass the good doctor. Use his bed. Hey, now it's here. Can we? No! Shit. Don't make me go sleep in a powder ganger camp, man. It's horrible, and they smell funny. Random bighorner. I guess that's what we're gonna have to do. Canyon wreck it. I think that's DLC content. That's DLC content. This is, I think, DLC content, and that's DLC content. So yeah, we're not doing any of those until I pull my head out of my ass and figure out what I want to do. Let's see, I think there was a bed here. Man, who'da thunk? The hard thing is finding a place to sleep. We'll get one eventually. Like, I'm not worried. It's past Primm, if I recall correctly. God, isn't like night? Oh my god, we were up like all night. That's, I suppose, the way of things here. Just sleep for like 21 hours. We're so tired, guys. I don't know. It's like when you're playing The Sims and you like every day keep staying up just a couple minutes later and you don't really notice it because you're just trying to, you know, finish taking out the trash or whatever. And then all of a sudden your Sim's nocturnal and you don't know what you're doing and everything is here. Hey, fuck off, buddy. Can a man sleep in peace? I don't even know where you came from. I don't know. We're hungry and we're thirsty. You never attack a man before he's had his morning victuals. You stupid, stupid man. Alright, let's go ahead and just... How's that doing for us? Wow, still dehydrated. Holy shit. There we go. And I guess we're just gonna squirrel stew. Iguana. Like this is all, this shit's all gonna make us thirsty again. It's okay. There. Alright. I think our head's still crippled though, which is just, yeah. Oh no, it's our torso. Alright. I can deal with that. I'm okay with having a crippled torso. It's gonna affect us a little bit, but probably not in the manner that's going to be worrisome at this point. Really, all we need to worry about is getting our legs crippled. Our arms crippled sucks, but I can work around it. Getting our legs crippled, that's like a death sentence, because you can't run away. See you over there, you little bastard. Oh, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, and you're gonna be dinner. Where'd you go? Seriously? Aha! There's another one. They're everywhere. My aim is shit. Can't tell if I'm hitting or not. That one did. I may have crippled its legs or something. I don't know. That's one thing is like they don't give you the little messages in the upper right of the screen when you're looking down scopes and stuff, and it drives me nuts. Well, that thing was worth 23 experience. That's more than those powder gangers we were so gleefully murdering. Must have been a biggin. This is not... Oh, I forgot about like the fire-breathing geckos and stuff. Oh, those things are terrible. I'm still crushed. I was like, why am I moving so slowly? Ooh. They're moving in a herd. Well, I winged him. Oh no, I've just pissed them off. Ain't no fair. Yeah. I think that got him. Did I seriously just esports those things with a stick of dynamite? Totally intentional, by the way. There will be no survivors. All right. Gecko meat. I'm gonna go ahead and leave that, I think. You are crippled. Pro tip, don't be an asshole. We're gonna avoid that little bundle of radiation. Keeping an eye out for things that wish to do me harm. See, and I have a feeling from like here-ish, I could probably pick some people off in this town. Maybe. Hello, Bloatfly, my old friend. I'm going to shoot. God damn it. They bob in such an unpredictable and easily. Oh my god. Terrible. Throwing ammo away. 5 experience points. But no, there are guys normally up on these rails. But I don't see anybody, which is, I am like 99% sure because we're just too far away. Because again, this game was designed to run on consoles, and so people that are playing it on PC suffer for it. I see you, Rad Roach. Seriously? Oh, the violence of nature. Rad Roach, I got you. Leave him alone, you little dicks. Oh my god, sorry, Rad Roach, I gotta reload. He's coming at me, guys. What do? I'm freaking out. Oh my god. Aw, oh, hey. Killed that Rad Roach. That was my experience. Little bastard. Did I get him? Can't tell if dead. Nope, not dead. Probably pissed though. What are you doing, you little fart? Nothing anymore. Jeez. I don't even know. This game. Just this game. I crippled its legs. That explains why it was slowing down a little bit there. Tempting as it is to just kill all the wildlife, I should probably start conserving my ammo. My aim is freaking trash. It's really hard to aim with energy weapons in this game. Like none of, well, I shouldn't say none of them have sights that are worth a damn. But unlike bullets, I won't say that bullet projectiles. Allow me to rephrase. Firearms that shoot projectiles of a physical nature are not hit scan in this necessarily, but you don't have to lead a target nearly as much as like this, where you can essentially just like walk out of the way of the bullets as they travel towards you, the energy rounds as they travel toward you. Okay. Oh yeah, I see you up there now, you cheeky son of a bitch. I'm gonna shoot you in the dick. Oh. Oh no, physics engine, why? Oh. Sneak attack critical. Right leg. Better throw that right leg up in air quotes. Okay, so there's an NCR camp right here. This town's taken over by powder gangers. So there's Ian. He's gonna be like, hey, dude.
Where the hell do you think you're going? Primm is off limits.
I go where I want. I'm pretty sure I can take care of myself.
It's your ass. Don't say you weren't warned.
I'm gonna stick a fragmentation mine right under your feet and then wait. Or I could kill you and take your armor.
That's not a good idea.
Really? You think so? I appreciate that he actually commented on it, though. Okay, so I don't know. I don't think I could, well, can we physics juke ourselves over the fence, which is probably a bad idea in the long run because I'm eventually going to have to flee? No, all right. Invisible walls, or bounding boxes on objects, I don't know. Okay, put our gun away. Not any great danger here. Let's see, ammo box. I always try to steal from these guys and always end up regretting it because their vision is long. I don't know, they always manage to catch you stealing stuff that you probably shouldn't be putting your hands on. All right. Hey there, buddy. Been drinking a little bit? Drinking some of grandma's cough medicine there. Okay, so we have to be careful here because you can see that there are mines all over this bridge. So I'm gonna quick save because I'm a coward. And then we're just gonna go Pac-Man on these things because experience points and explosives go hand in hand. All right, and now out comes the rifle because there are enemies around here and can be kind of dangerous. Drop my mouse sensitivity down so that I can aim. I know there's a group of them over there. And I assure you guys that are watching this, my mastery of this game, this is about as far as it extends. This and maybe like the, oh fuck, what are they called? The Invisible Super Mutants quest. I'm pretty good up to about there. But when it comes to like knowing where enemies spawn and stuff, this I would say is probably the reasonable limit. And it's only because I've played through the beginning of this game so many times. And like this is very much a game that I will start and then not complete. Like I'll play like 10 or 15 hours and then get bored of just randomly wandering around and not doing anything. So I'm pretty knowledgeable about the early game, but later on much less so. Okay, grilled mantis. Some delicious foods and a potato. Okay, is that it? That looks like about it. I'll never understand the posters on the ceiling thing. I've known people that did that, I don't get it. Maybe I don't sleep on my back, so that's probably why I'm a side sleeper. That's probably part of it, but I don't know. Okay, let's kinda get out of crouch here. Oh, don't even start on it, you freaking dingleberry. I've fed and watered you for the day. Aw, yeah. What are you guys carrying? Pistol. Probably also a pistol. You die first. Seriously? I would bet money that bullet hit the side of the building, which is fucking game. After playing so many games, like shooters now, the hitboxes are generally pretty good in them. So when I come back to something like this where I'm aiming like this and the bullet hits the side of the building, oh my god, instant rage. like zero to smiting from the heavens fury. It's just inexcusably bad. And I can't even be like, well, it's because the game's old, because Painkiller is, I don't know if it's necessarily this old or younger than this or whatever. That game's got really fucking good hitboxes. They have no excuses. Well, I should say it's generally really good hitboxes. There are a couple in it that are stinkers, but by and large, not bad. But this game, like this shit's a crime. I don't know. So we're gonna loot this house and probably finish killing everybody in this town. Well, all of the hostiles in the outer area, I should say. And then I'm gonna call it. Ammo reloading bench. That might be something to look into, but I don't believe I have any gunpowder. Darts. Conductor, yes. Okay. How about, 308 rounds. Empty desk and corpses. You guys got anything? Sheriff McBain! Mendoza! Yeah. Dead. Executed by the look of things. Probably in their sleep. I hope for their sakes it was in their sleep. But nothing else. Alright. Oh, let's get his last encounter. It's like three or four guys. It's like right around the corner here. And normally it ends up going much more difficultly than it should. I wonder, because, all right, it's this building. All right, we actually might be able to get him, Eddie, a companion in this building. We need the parts for him though. All right. I don't know whether or not I'm going to be going with companions in this playthrough, because since we're playing on hardcore, if they die, they are permanently dead, and I don't necessarily want to be constantly reloading, because the companion AI in these games is about, you know, as useful as something I could program. So, I'm kind of leaning towards just a more solo run. Go ahead and quick save just in case. Or are they not over here? Seriously? Ooh. Oh, those guys must have been from another mod I was running then. Holy crap. Yeah, I know there's like a group of like three or four guys just kind of loafing around here. There's also a group right up here by this campfire, which I'm going to go say hi to. I suppose there's also some blowflies up here, but I'm not really too worried about that. All right, so there are. Right about there-ish. Alright, let's say hello, see if that did anything. Seriously? Oh my god, these dudes too, holy shit. My mind is blown. Everything I've known was a lie. I mean, there's still the blowflies, but... I mean, I guess. Here you go, guys. Anyways, man, seriously? Wait a minute. Okay, I don't know how I managed that. How did I, where did my scope go? Weird. Oh. falling damage. Splat. Satisfaction. I think there might be a third one, maybe not. I don't think there is. But I have 6 ammo, bottle caps, some casings, and I didn't mean to take his armor. Oh, it actually might be better than ours. It is not. Give you some extra stats with guns and stuff, but I'm not gonna use those. I didn't just equip that, did I? Was I an asshole? No, all right. Making sure. gotta check sometimes. Anyways, I think we are probably gonna go ahead and call it here, and next time, I would say we're probably gonna go in here into the casino, introduce ourselves, and then we're gonna tackle the lucky casino itself. As per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time when the violence continues. Until then.